how an area man wants to use his unique skill to help children with autism. That's tonight. And La Crosse County...
Our community, your station. An honor to be chosen Station of the Year for 8 years in a row.
An area man is one of the best in the world at what he does and wants to use his unique skill to help people of all abilities.
News 8's Madeline O'Neill can tell us how Buffalo City resident Jesse Horn wants to use speed stacking to change the lives of children with autism.
Corey and Lisa, we first introduced you to 20-year-old Junior Olympic sports stacker Jesse Horn a year ago. Diagnosed at age 3 with autism, cup stacking opened up a whole new world for him, and now he wants to do the same for others.
Despite practicing a couple hours each day, Jesse Horn never gets tired of sports stacking.
It's really, really addictive.
Or of seeing people's reactions to his skills.
A guy, he saw me stacking at the event, and his face was just like...
That's a fitting reaction for someone who, as far as Jesse knows, is one of the best in the world.
I'm actually one of the fastest sports stackers in the world in my age division.
The goal is simple. Stack 12 cups as fast as you can. Actually, doing it is not as easy.
Oh.
But Jesse has plenty of experience, starting at age 9.
There we go, got it.
After stumbling upon the sport on TV.
In my mind, I was just like, man, I gotta try this so bad.
He asked his Aunt Lola for a set of cups.
Well, those cups just took him over, and he's been doing it ever since.
The rest of history from there.
Lola says prior to stacking, Jesse's autism got in the way of him living life to the fullest.
It was like a switch turned off and there was no eye contact. You could call his name and you thought that he wasn't hearing you. All of that changed for him after cup stacking.
Jesse has gained hand-eye coordination and speed, but also confidence and the ability to connect.
I'm choked up right now because it's miraculous.
Now, at age 20, he's traveled across the country.
It's just everywhere.
Making friends, competing, and winning a few gold medals. His next goal is to share the sport that's lifted him up so high with the world. Starting with area kids who have autism.
They repeat stuff over and over again, and when they, like, repeat the sequence of stacks of sports stacking, it'll make them feel comfortable, and they'll make them light up.
Jesse is contacting area organizations that provide therapy for kids of different abilities trying to do stacking presentations.
And once they're interested, it could open the doors like it did for Jess.
He hopes to pass on his love of the sport, or at least share the lessons he's learned, which are applicable to stacking, autism, and life in general.
Just don't give up, and just try and try again.
Now, Jesse has spoken at conferences about his experiences. He is still trying to coordinate with local organizations to complete his goal of teaching stacking to kids with autism. More information on seeing Jesse speak or coordinating a presentation with him will be found on our website.
Well, all right, thanks so much, Madeline. Jesse has been to the AAU Junior Sports Stacking Olympics 6 years in a row and has come back with 6 gold medals.
And he's currently going to college and is planning to go to the World Sports Stacking Championships held in Florida in the spring. Amazing.
Yeah, to hear his aunt say that he didn't have eye contact and didn't really communicate, to see him be interviewed like that.
Absolutely. And just watching his skills, I mean, it's mesmerizing to watch him stack those cups. Amazing. Good job for him.
No kidding. On Your Side is next. First, though, you're going to look at what's coming up this Monday on News 8 This Morning.
An area man is one of the best in the world at what he does and wants to use his unique skill to help people of all abilities.
We first introduced you to 20-year-old sports stacking competitor Jesse Horn a year ago. Diagnosed at age 3 with autism, cup stacking opened up a whole new world for him, and now he wants to do the same for others.
He's contacting organizations that provide therapy for people with disabilities in hopes of sharing sports stacking with them.
When they, like, repeat the sequence of stacks of sports stacking, it'll make them feel comfortable and they'll make them light up and be able to communicate with other people and just break out of their bubble.
Jesse competes with the Team USA at the AAU Junior Sports Stacking Olympics. He already has 6 gold medals.
He is currently going to college and is planning to go to the World Sports Stacking Championships held in Florida coming up in
him.
Yeah. He is quick.
Yeah.
Neat to watch.
I did a story on him last year. Yeah, he is just neat to watch.
Well, we are in for a scorcher of a weekend, folks. For 92 tomorrow.